people, you know, when social media influencer, when they always talk about Ghana and Nigeria to say Ghana is better than Nigeria, some of our Nigeria don't want to hear that kind of word. It's the truth, my people, because when you check four corner around you now, you will find out that when it comes to the, not only Nigeria, when it comes to the whole West Africa right now, no one is challenging Ghana, guys, okay? Because I really want to show you guys one video, how Army of Ghana, Army Military, how it expressed their security, how it expressed their own self, not what people say about them, not how people look at them. That is not how they do their things. That is not how they, that is, just try and watch this video to the end. You will see what I am trying to tell you guys. So my all subscribers, lovers, viewers, supporter in there, trust me guys, I am not taking any of you for granted, okay my people? I love you all with the love of God. In case you are new in my channel, you don't know what I do in my channel, guys, I always deliberate on Ghana, Nigeria, the old West Africa issue. Not for bad, my people, for good, okay guys? Because we need the best, my people. Okay guys, so in this video we are about to watch right now, it's about the military of Ghana. Okay, my people, the way it expressed itself to tell the world that is not what we think of them. We should not be afraid of them. We should not be scared of them. They are not what we think. They are good. They are good people. Sometimes we praise them. Sometimes we say some things about them. It's not the truth. They are here to protect us. They are here to be with us. They are here to fight any battle. Any battle that will be coming in every four corner of the world, trust them. They are ready to fight it. So someone asked the army, I want you to give us assurance. How do you want us to really believe that you guys are so strong right now? You guys can do this, you guys can do that. The way the army explained it, guys, trust me, is so amazing. Very, very beautiful. You know, Ghanaians, they don't yob, they don't proud, okay, my people? It just give us the assurance to tell us that their border is so secure right now. Everywhere is just okay. They tidy everything, like, you know, this Republic of Ghana should not be scared of anything. They should not be afraid of anything, you know. It's not by their power, okay? By the power of the Most High God, you know. So everything is well prepared, that they should not be afraid of them. They should not be discriminated there. Sometimes they do talk good of them. Sometimes, you know, we social media are pro-co. We are always like that. We go here, we go here, we go. We are two faces, you know. We don't have friends. We go here, we go here, we go. Anyone we see, we bring it and blow it on the air. That is what we do, okay? Army general, you should not be afraid. You should not be angry with us, okay? Because why? Sometimes when you see some army, especially Republic of Ghana, Nigeria, when you see army soldier, their air force, they are so annoying. They are so annoying. Because when you come to Western world, sometimes in 3-6 months, you will not even see army with your eye. They stay in their base. But our own country, you find army in the bus stop, you find army in the street, you find army. When I was growing up, it was not like that. We see army only weekend or Sunday. And when you see them, you will not see them on the street. You only see them in their armored car. When you saw it, you will be scared, you know. Then, if I want to go and meet my mom in the market, then when I see them, I will run, go and hide. Their car, the way they will hold their koboko, everything. Even there, I was, oh my God, I will get married to army, you know, because I love them so much, you know. But now when I see them, it was just like, what is wrong with you guys? Army stay in the military base. You guys should go and stay in the military. You guys should stop walking around the street. That's why I normally talk about them like that, okay? Since you come out to tell us that you guys, no, as for that, army, Ghana, security, you guys are the best in the whole West Africa. Yes, it's the truth. You guys are number one, okay? You don't humiliate your youth. You don't embarrass your citizens. You guys are so accommodative. That is the way anything to do with security, like police, soldier, mobile, etc., the way Ghana people handle their own citizens. If our Nigeria authority can handle our own citizen like that, I believe some of our citizens that always do yo meme, that doesn't like to communicate with police, they will love to communicate with them because they are our friends. Okay? The way Nigeria Army police behave, that is the reason why Nigeria youth citizens, they don't want to associate with them. Okay? You see the way this army just explain everything to their own citizen. Check it. Any citizen will not just woke up one morning to say, army, this, that. No. You can't even find them in the street just like our own. I've never. Okay, my people. So, guys, if you know you have not subscribed to our channel, kindly do. Smash on that red bell notification. After that, you can see that bell. Just click on it. That bell will always direct you that I am here again, Miss Ghana. Okay? So, my people, you can see it. I hope our Nigeria Army soldiers, they learn from this soldier. Our border needs to be secured. It needs to be secured. That is just the major problem we are facing. We always believe on... No, it should not be that. Okay? I can see it's not you guys' fault. How can a president of a country talk police that have family, they have wives, they have kids, that their payments this December will be little bit delayed. Those kind of police. Okay, my people. So try and watch to the end. And I would love to see you all in my next. Whatever you think about what this army just said, don't hesitate to drop it in the comment section down below. I will get back to you. Ghanaians, congratulations to you guys. You guys are top. Okay, you can see how me, Miss Ghana, is just demonstrating, analyzing it. Okay, because I am a lover of good things. I love good things. Okay, good things, I never allow it to pass me by. Okay, so don't be surprised. Okay, so watch to the end.
Then I can now see people who are pepper. I own a FOBN commander and Sam Kakara or the two ja a bra. Ye we meeting in an on Rajab Media GH and Susie DH. The boon subscriber, yeah. But more than a sober subscriber now, or Baba Kaya who be a young court near Gotier canal.
Say the bear be interact, ye be cassa, ye be bon como. Ye be, you like ye be share ideas. The amount here, see a mo de ba up. The ancient years, ye near the ba up. Me as I educate mo. I will soldier operations. He said, oh, now we win a soldier. And you know, maybe we see our own tears here. Meanwhile, we are a very important person so far as information is concerned. One, I'm always saying, I'm going to ask my mother. And he said, I'm a man, tea, and you must see ye, me and church, and you may be a man, tea, I say, reportage, you know, maybe an uncosted SACON. So, what's your free? 57 in your independence, but you're not military coup, baby. And at that time, some of the soldiers be kakrabi and behave ye. And I'm sending wrong signal to the public. And you be a formal perception be about soldier, which is, in our opinion, wrong. And there is the need saying, nah, you're back together. Near your activities, action, my being. Number who said, we are here for you. You are Hamas civilians. And then I hear the man and saying, you protect Ghana. Ghana is your Nipana, your Ghana. And to see, I'm a man, Tiasi. Me and Shia and Timas here. Coexistence, you better not together in peace, no bad problem. And in the May Kassan Machia said, there has been incidents, Biblia. Media and Tiasi, you know. Said the woman carrying to Abontin was different. Said the catch the citizenry, you know, was different. But saying can I more as a more appreciating a money a rule a cha. Can we who say it be a sane and careful? Ha, it's a yes, ever frame money and a mobile dim call in Kitaho. Now you may be a coso, a musumua, musumu de beba. Near so you are planning a whoa, a best over, not Ghana. I owe my pama in Nayat. It's a year and pay a one of. A lot are there to claim here. There were clean up exercises. I know so I require a bonding communities. There are more eco clean areas. There was a end of year be a year party. We invited civilians in Naba. We are no my now. If you mean in our activities, I walk here. Say the yashas in the way because why are any sound open day open day so a day you invite civilians no more banner no more interacting said the yeah and tina and no my yeah to a point
you
know
you said that you would have a crowd from the civilians and I don't want to say project ban about the bay
oh project in the day here your prior accommodation so say your doors you're dining baby as well as nothing also and to me miti ni padodo na sisi efa o soja no aha enti e dan na ya na ta e ye problem aye enti ya ya try say e be put here 20 bedroom apartment am soja's na please e be house about 20 families and ye nye business venture and as a business institution enti kind hearted civilians ne corporate bodies ne abia na ye dey ye be assemble to omutin ye be beto omani no mo so omo beti mi aboy na omo boy ni aye se debi soldiers ni benya comfort no menya baby so di omo ti ato no mo ti mi aboy man ne ho ban se de nyina aye pe no
thank you chief father room di kato ko ma emi se aman ya twa en wesi a basa basa e ko so an im se de nya nti bi an da shes e yi insurance ben na mo me se uprising di ba mo beti mi akombat no
okay one thing I say we hunu say Ghana Army or Ghana Armed Forces is one of the best. Ye ne muti hanti at times I have yam hu yin sa. The Chief of Army Staff I put the necessary measures in place. Ah your borders ni bebia no your soldiers a deploy over to counter some of these things. We are ever ready. We have the Special Force Brigade. Omu nyina ye ready. Ah BBC ah we know where to go or who to contact. And all things will be done. I mean, there's no news here. You be panicking, and I'm moving through Bibia. We are monitoring the borders 24/7. Your chief of army staff are putting measures in place. Yeah, you will center, but borders need here. We are making sure say, or the Nkrumah Guho to make sure say, Obiang Rem, Obiang P, Mfa, Sa, and your manioma say Mbem.
One is here now.
Oh, muda muda.
Advice Ben, I depend ma wana teach you no come reduce wa as if I can't see me di
see.
I do move back. Sister,
I move back ni adi adi.
Aha, say, I no be na na make I say. Enye. Oh, oko countries o many na akone adi. Oma go through war, civil war ni adi. Ube who say? Say no ma we ni mfan faso bi amba. Yako peacekeeping, ti yehubi. Enti yebetu omofo, aya omoma, oma kuma mra from kakra. No omu huse de ombe kano. Because enu ubiya na, ebiya wako skuwa na, ni nimdiya nudu se de baya oka. Ono abe tine huse, weye nukwe, weye nukwe, weye papa, weye nye papa. Enti yesre omu, enya de pa. It's not a bibiya, ube pese, you go through as a nation. Nye mom, mo media phone, so mo kamo. Mo shame o line of questioning. Now, friends will be canning ya more cutting. If you encourage them, on the can influence a section of the population or the populace. And most of them try to control Samuel Man and almost identify almost a year almost yes, Samuel Man. You don't invite them to your studio, you don't give them attention because a yard is not something that we should encourage. And the Kakarabin so.